As Spartan Davis continued fighting on the moon, Spartan Palmer and a handful of UNSC troops redeployed to the surface of Dratheus 5 to fend off the invaders there. Outmanned, outgunned? Spartan Palmer didn't see it as a problem.